time's almost up here, so I'd just like to say I know Woody Allen.
And now the winner for the most promising new series on cable, Old Starsky and Hutchins.
Accepting the award is the son of the guy who played Huggy Bear.
Let's walk and talk. I have some wonderful stories about other famous people that include me in some way.
Can't. I gotta go distract bulls at a rodeo.
Hey, me too. We can go together.
No. I'm going a different way than you, Dick.
Your churlish attitude reminds me of the time I was having dinner with Groucho.
But you're gonna be having dinner with Groucho tonight if you don't beat him. Being a clown sucks. You get kicked by kids, bit by dogs, and admired by the elderly. Who am I clowning? I have no business being a clown. I'm leaving the clowning business to all the other clowns in the clowning business. Oh, no.
Well, 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 Velocity Boy. I'm gonna give you the biggest ticket you... Hey, Krusty!
I'm not Krusty.
Oh, to think I was gonna give you a ticket. Krusty the Clown.
I am not Krusty.
Hey, Krusty. You remember the time we got loaded and sent those beavers loose in that pine furniture store? Ah, memories. All right, you take it easy, Krusty.
Hey, you didn't give me a ticket.